Hello viewers, thank you once again for joining me on T-Marks TV. Please don't forget to subscribe if you are coming here for the first time. If you are regular, just do the usual. Please like and comment. Also share our video so that others may also see what we do here. Because what we do is we give you current affairs in real time. So the story that I have, the issue that I have it on good authority. And this information is from my reliable sources in the MDC Alliance, as led by Nelson Chamisa, advocate Nelson Chamisa, popularly known as Wamba Dia Wamba Kanakuti Mvana Wemadi Mvana Weshdig Mvana Wemajigis Naika. So I'm sure a lot of you recall that there has been issues surrounding the name MDC Alliance. Kunemash issues to such an extent that it's being claimed Kuti Mwanzora is vowing to use the name Pamabai elections in ultimately on the 2023 elections. You recall that Mwanzora is claiming could END are with own the rightful MDC is led by the MDCT, which is the biggest constituent in the MDC Alliance. And as such, knowing our courts very well, knowing our parliament very well, knowing our systems very well, if Mwanzora wants to use the name MDC Alliance, of course the Zimbabwe Electoral Commission, the ZEC, will permit him. And as such, we might end up having two MDC Alliance per ballot paper. It is very, very possible. So now the MDC Alliance is led by Nelson Chamisa. Varukuita a headache on the way forward. Kuti Twitter say nine. Nenyaya yes it. Of course, once Mwanzora attacked Shandisa MDC Alliance for 2023 election, the following thing is the ZEC will issue a statement forbidding Chamisa from using my party symbols, name my party names and everything. That is very, very possible. We have seen it happen and it will continue happening. It is inevitable. So it is bound to happen come 2023 or earlier come Mabai elections. Of course, this is Mabai elections akambo suspendwa pichinzi izvo is due to COVID-19 regulations akambo iswa pa hold. But the MDC Alliance iri complaina kuti no, you cannot say it's because of my COVID-19 regulations, yet everything else is now open. So 54 and above, and we are also zvikoro zvavhurwa vana mamwe classes are 30 and above, etc, etc. Those were some of their arguments. So the story, the gist of the story is Nelson Chamisa and the MDC Alliance has decided to name their new party Citizens Convergence for Change. Citizens Convergence for Change is the new party name here MDC, and it will be launched around mid-April. Budget launch the part Citizens Convergence for Change. It was derived from the Chamisa Chete Chete mantra, and they saw Kutivagati part Chamisa Chete Chete, you know, it as if it's now hero worship or something along those lines. Which is only Vanu Avaskugona could separate the politics, and they are making someone a demagogue. You know what a demagogue is. So they are avoiding Kuisa party in its executive Chamisa. And what they have decided to do is to maintain the change Yangeripa MDC, Movement for Democratic Change, then Citizens Convergence for Change. Change Yamentino. And also Kujivasara Sema voters, they have decided to maintain the CCC mantra. But now Yakuya Nema, meaning Akasiana, Aishazi Chamisa Chete Chete, yeah, Citizens Convergence for Change. My own assessment is that is a very, very good move. Whoever is the brains behind that, Agona Chose, Zinova Zinu Zakanaka, Zinoita Kuti, pa avoid my issues, a confusion, Kuma, voters, Ao, Ano, the Ajitongo Ziva Kutizoni. This one belongs to this one, and this one belongs to this one. Vishigweta Shagadaro. And of course, when we saw the MDC Alliance in Engeria 2023. So Chamisa yet to do something. He has to shake off. And this will also give him the time and the logic to build his own party. Bombo shake off that Changirai uniform. People know this is Chamisa's project, and this is the CCC project. I think it's a very, very good move in trying to be visible to dislodge the ruling part, that is ZANU-PF. So this is leaked information, but as time goes by, you will realize it will be announced. Thank you so much.